Hello, everyone. This is Direwolf20.
And this is Pahimar.
Pahimar!
Direwolf!
How's it going?
Pretty good. Just getting some potatoes and some carrots and aluminum, you know, normal farming stuff.
Sweet. I am making a thing.
What thing are you making?
A thing that'll hopefully do stuff.
What kind of stuff?
To grow stuff.
What do we need to grow?
I don't know.
Do you not like my manual method of getting things?
Oh no, your method's fine. I'm just trying a new thing. It's a mod that I've never played with before, but I think I understand what I have to do now.
What mod is that?
Fluxed Crystals. Would you like to come see?
Of course. Where are you?
Okay, I'm right here. So, I believe... And I have not played with this, so I have no idea how it works. Okay.
So that looks clearly, like blood magic.
Blood magic is an option. You can power it with blood magic or Batania or Thaumcraft or IC2 or RF. And you can tell I've chosen RF as my power method of choice. Then you have to make powered soil, which I made. Let's see. Okay, so clearly I don't know what I'm doing.
Clearly. Is it just not working?
Maybe.
Or are you just bad at this?
We may have to update the mod.
I thought we just did.
Well, I don't know if we got the new version of it.
Oh, that's possible.
Well, let's cover what we're going to do this episode, and then I will come back. Because we did update the pack. I'm going to check what version of the mod we have and see if it's the right version. And if it's not, then maybe we can just manually update. That sound like a plan?
Could be.
Okay, so I guess because we updated the pack, we should see what quests are available for us. So apparently there's one that we can hand in right now. Oh yeah, the Aeon Steel one. Did I never hand that in? We didn't hand that in last episode. We should do that.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to take the rapier.
That sounds cool. I might try the
I'm going to take the shield.
All right, I'm going to try the throwing knives because I'm not sure how good they are, but we'll find out pretty soon. We got 10 Aeon Steel, so we can do more with it if we want. So how much damage does that do? 2.5 hearts. That's not bad. That's actually not bad at all.
I got 5 4K ME storage cells from my reward bag.
Sweet. I want to see if this crashes the server. It did not. Here, hold still.
Ow.
How much did that do? Ow, I'm on fire. I didn't light you on fire.
Well, maybe your throwing knives need to be better.
Clearly. They're not as good as yours.
Let's see what else.
Ooh, I got a greater reward bag from that, too. So that's cool.
Oh, there's the Fluxed Crystals.
Ooh, I got Gyro Server Feedbacks.
Universal Seed.
Yeah, hang on to that thing, because I might want it.
Yeah, because you need a Seed Infuser?
Well, you need a Seed Infuser to make one of those, but... yeah. I don't know. I haven't quite figured out the mod yet. I talked to the mod author, like I said last episode, and he said that the version in the pack isn't totally working, but there's a newer one. But we're going to have to see if the one we have is good. But anyway, I just need some pumpkins, and then I'm good to go with that quest. The imbuing station is another thing with stuff in it. Super organic soil.
That sounds pretty fancy.
Yeah. It needs graveyard soil and an octadict capacitor, so that doesn't sound too bad. I might be able to craft this at this point. We just need lumium, which is what? Looks like 10, 10, 10, silver, and glowstone. Okay, I might be able to craft this at some point, but I'll do it off camera because that's going to be a hefty amount of crafting. But it apparently lets crops grow at 20% their natural rate.
Faster or slower?
Faster. Maybe it means now 20 times their natural rate. My bad. So we have some other stuff to make here. I didn't really look. There's the personal shrinking device that I did kind of want to check out because that is from a nifty mod. That's from that compact machines mod that I've been meaning to look at. Could probably do that at some point too. So there's some quests to do. And we also want to kind of explore this chamber a little bit more. Oh yeah, we're in the search for leafy wool at the moment. Have we found that at all by chance?
I imagine it's probably at the bottom of this room of death.
Oh, the death room.
That seems like a consistent theme.
That once you get through the death, then there's the things that you need?
Exactly.
So we've lit this up a little bit, but there's clearly more things to light up. But my bow has gotten awesome, so I'm excited about that. Nice. Yeah, every time I shoot things with my bow, there's a chance for it to level up, and it's leveling up, and it's
nice.
Getting awesome upgrades, and it's got, like, a really good amount of haste. I let Pahimar play with it at the end of last episode, and he's like, this thing's OP.
Yeah, right now I've drawn a lot of aggro from these guys, so...
Yeah.
Oh, terrible. Oh, spawners. That'd be one. Skeleton. Killed me.
Wondering if all the monsters just ran out of this room and are pathfinding over to me or not.
So I could use your help because I just lost all my stuff.
That's not ideal. I just got silicon presses, though.
Nice. Where are you?
Yeah. I'm in a place.
Oh, I see where you were. Okay.
Yeah. All right, you need me to come help you out?
Well, I'm wondering if I should just drop lava.
It's an option. Just make sure it's not near your gravestone. I want to put away these silicon presses, and then I'll come help you deal.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
All right, hold still for a sec, because I'm going to need you to lead me to where you are.
Oh, just, you know where the trees are? Remember the green room?
No. Oh, sort of, maybe, yeah.
Yeah, it's over here.
Where's the Pahimar? Oh, it's
above
in the green
where you
room?
Just were, yeah.
Okay.
I need your bow. Like, I need you to use your bow to kill a bunch of these things.
Well, there's a lot of... All right, hold, stand back. I don't want to.
There's two spawners under here as well, actually. Like, under these stairs.
Oh, well, that's a skeleton that shoots exploding things.
Let me see if I can get a pick and get rid of those spawners. That should help. Because I hear just oodles of explosions going off. Be blowing all up right. Any more stuff?
Probably.
Did you manage to get into the room?
Monsters are spawning faster than I can handle, so I'm doing some lava at the moment.
Spawner. Another spawner.
Alright, watch out. I'm gonna do some lava right where you're at.
So my gravestone's under that.
That's okay. Got some luck. Unfortunately, like, there's a lot of enchants that can go on the bow, and most of them are not useful on the bow because it's actually the arrow that needs them. it out.
So it seems like there's less monsters now.
Yeah, lava. At some point, I will no longer be on fire.
You're pretty badly hurt.
A little bit, yeah. Alright, hold on.
Uh-oh, those trees are on fire. Ah. Don't we need those trees?
We may.
This is why I was afraid of lava.
What do you want from me?
To not burn trees down.
Nah. Why is lava lighting those trees on fire? It's not that close. Alright, I'm gonna need to let my health regen a little bit and get some weapons and such. Let's see.
Bring torches, please.
Sure, why not? Bring what?
Torches. Oh, the trees are totally burning down.
Well, that's not ideal. I think that's my old Surtis sword, so that'll work.
I'm gonna die again, but I managed to get a sapling.
Okay, that's good. As long as we have one sapling, we should be fine. Also, I call shenanigans, because I totally had some...
Somewhat.
Ouch. I had a torch placed, and, like, it's not there now. Alright, do you want to come back in a minute after we've gotten our stuff back?
I think so, because this might take a while.
Yeah. Alright, guys. Much death, but I think Pahimar managed to cover this thing up. Alright, that was not my gravestone with all my stuff in it. And something shooting me. Oh, I remember where my gravestone was with all my stuff in it.
Alright, I'm going to break this one. Watch it.
Closer back here.
Okay, I got a pick now.
Wow, those fallen knights really hurt.
Yep.
At least we got the room lit up.
Yeah, at least we did get that.
Yeah. Let's see if there's a bow in here by chance. All right, there's a few bows and arrows. I'm going to see if I can just take out that fallen knight, and then we should be good.
Okay, that was the one that had the sapling in it.
Well, that's good. We definitely want that back.
There's a tombstone here for you.
That probably has very little in it. Let me kill this dude. He's content with running right up to me as I shoot him with arrows. He's not content to die, though. There we go. Alright, I think I got him. Alright, this tombstone probably has nothing.
Hey! I have a engineering press.
Sweet. There's an Enderman in here, and I'm not thrilled about that.
And that was my main stuff, yes.
Nice. Where's my pick? And that'll do. I have so much junk on me right now. Alright, are you cool?
Are we... falling.
Why are you falling?
Oh, there's a hole good. In the floor.
Hole in the floor. I blame Pahimar. Alright, well, I've got my stuff back.
I guess that was my potty fall, huh?
Yeah.
I had my stuff back very briefly.
It wasn't as epic as the dire fall, though.
That it was not. Okay, where did I... Okay, that's where I fell.
I think that means we got all the presses, though, doesn't it?
Yeah, the press is in the gravestone. I need you to come with me.
Well, I got one. But I will come with you.
I need you to come with me to get the sapling.
Okay, the sapling. Goodness. I'll be there in a minute. Calm down.
Oh my goodness, Direwolf. You're like the worst person to co-op with.
I know.
It's not even that far away.
Alright, here goes. Let me just eat some food so I can regen some health so I don't die.
Yeah, but you don't have to go back into that room.
Okay.
Where like, you know the little path we made below?
Yes.
Come to that there. And bring okay. your bow.
I got it. This is the love best bow ever. Ran,
you ran in for the inscriber press, the one press in there, but you didn't break the spawner.
Do you have to break the spawner? I thought lighting it up would be sufficient.
Yeah, maybe. Okay, do you see where those zombies are, that fallen knight?
Yeah.
I need you to kill them.
This fallen knight?
Yes.
Yeah. He's dead.
All right. Keep coming.
Okay. Watch out, there's one around the corner and I can't shoot through you.
You lead the way. Do you see the pillar of cobblestone there? And the gravestone? And the head floating?
Yes.
That's my stuff. But there'll be zombies over here. Because there's a spawner. Can you go deal
this
with
this one
it?
In here?
No, the one that's right there. Although it's got torches around it, so.
Yeah, torches equals it's safe.
Okay, I'm gonna crack this open, so you gotta move.
I have moved. Love this longbow. It's the best bow ever. Alright, are you good?
I think that's everything.
Alright, let's head back to the observatory and then we'll come back because I think I figured out how to use this stuff now.
Stuff?
Yeah, the stuff.
The things?
And I think we got all four inscriber presses, didn't we?
Yep, that would be the last Sweet. One.
Alright, let's do it. We'll be back in a minute, guys. So, Pahimar.
We've cleaned up the formerly green room that became a room of death.
Yes.
I'll grab some more of the soil that was in here, too, because I figured it's probably got a use.
We got all the inscriber presses, which is pretty ideal.
Yes.
And we got the Asimus sapling.
Yes, and we even have one tree that didn't completely burn down because Yay. Of your addiction to fire.
Fire is good. Have you seen any Eximite or Orichalum?
There is, I imagine that's probably the ore blocks that are in this world. Because there are like little ones like dotted into the structure here.
Okay.
Because it looks like there's some gray. And I know I've seen green in here before as well.
Cool. I just opened my reward bags and got some stuff. Nothing terribly exciting.
Let's see. So there's one in Bake to Win. Oh, Fallen Night Killer.
Cool. Also, I found out that the version that we have, I think I've got it working with the universal seeds and stuff and fluxed crystals. I think you have to power the dirt itself and then put a seed in it. I'm waiting for it to grow to see if I'm correct. And sadly, he purposely makes it so that the watering can doesn't work. I guess for balance reasons or something. Did you say that you found the wool?
I have an idea where it is. I think I saw it when I was doing something, but let me bring my reward bags back and see what's inside of them. And then, because I'm going to make you wait for this.
I hate you.
Ooh, my epic reward bag. I got 60 filing cabinets advanced and 20 endothermic pumps.
That's what I got.
I got, in my greater reward bag, 10 pseudo round robin upgrades and 10 depth first search upgrades.
That's kind of good.
And that's it for bags. I have your head as well.
We apparently accidentally created a quest in Bake to Win or something. It's the Fallen Night Killer quest.
Yeah, that's the one I handed in.
Sweet.
Yeah, 7 quadruple compressed cookies.
There's a quest for quadruple compressed cookies, but it doesn't show it as being completed now.
That is... You know, we are going to have to look into some of these community
Oh, we have
areas.
To craft it, that's why. Hold on, I can do that. Ta-da! Quest complete. Quintuple compressed cookie. My goodness. And at number 90. I don't know. Sounds like something that we don't have enough stuff to do. We only need one more quadruple compressed cookie, and I can do the quintuple. Did you get any compressed cookies for your awards? Can you give them to me?
Well, I just did the cookie jar, which gives us 10 cookies.
Sweet. I just did quintuple compressed, I think. Yeah, I did. Number 90, fire aspect 5, knockback 5. Sweet.
Another sextuple compressed.
I know, I was afraid that they were going to continue this pattern.
So how do we get cocoa beans? So if we can get ourselves some theobromine, we can get cocoa beans.
Sounds cool.
And we get theobromine from condensed matter.
I don't like the sound of that.
We can also get it from...
There's a quest to get theobromine. And cocoa beans.
Alright, well, come on. Let's go.
Alright, maybe I'll work on the theobromine off camera between this episode and next or something. I should be able to hammer that out pretty quickly.
So you have your awesome bow, right? Because I'm going to need you to provide backup.
Okay. I've only got 52 arrows, though, so if we need more than that, I should repair my arrows.
Okay, so I was coming down here.
Okay.
I built a little platform.
Good.
Because I noticed through the glass that over here you can actually get a chest.
Okay.
There's a chest right there. And then I noticed the box.
Oh, yeah, there's the box.
So I'm just pillaring my way down here. I have my magnet on, by the way.
Okay. Nice. I'm providing backup as best as I can.
I want what's in that chest first.
Okay. It's reward bags and some really nice looking leggings.
Spider!
I'm on it. You take care of the chest, I take care of Spider. Enderman.
You didn't take them off, did you?
I don't think so. Alright, you got the loots?
Indeed. So you see what I mean about there's like these little ores dotted out around here? Like I wonder what that I wanted that green one. Let's go get that green one. But watch out for the spawner.
What green one? Those?
Yeah.
I'm wondering if those are lights or if they're ores.
I think they're ores, just by the pattern.
Okay. That's the one downside to the bow. Oh yeah, it's ore callum. Yeah, definitely grab that stuff. Alright, I need to heal because I just went from full health to almost none.
Because you fell?
I did not fall. Also, apparently I didn't pick up my pick can get it. Whoa, what just... Enderman. Enderman's just like, hey, I'm going to magically kill you from afar.
My obsidian level pick won't get it.
The Orichalum?
Correct.
I should be able to mine it with my pick. Just guard my gravestone for me.
Something's shooting at me. Oh, there he is.
You alright?
I should be okay for the moment.
Can you give me a little bit more platform under my gravestone so stuff doesn't fall off the edge? That's a good plan.
Hold on.
Alright, stand back. I'm gonna get my loot.
Oh, the magnet.
Oh, Pahi noob. Alright, let's go up here to this platform and you can give me my stuff back and then we'll come back.
Sounds good.
Okay. Oh, okay. Well, that's good to know. I kind of want this Enderman to not be here anymore. Can I kill him?
If you think you can.
What is shooting me? I don't even see what's shooting me.
It's this fallen knight over here. So you can get that stuff?
Yeah.
We need to deal with that spawner. We can't just run away.
I'm on it. Alright, so far I've got 3 Orichalon blocks.
That should probably be enough. Alright, coming back down. So, shall we continue our hunt for the wolf?
Yes.
Where are you? Because I'm hearing something hurt.
I'm just a little bit hurt.
Wow, you were full of arrows.
I know. I need to go get some more cobble. Do you want to continue the stairway down? That'll be kind of boring, and we'll come back. I'll come back down with some more cobble and stuff.
Sounds good.
Okay. Okay, Pahimar. How you doing?
We're getting pretty close to the bottom now.
Good to know.
A lot of zombies. Ow.
I've avenged you. As in, the thing that shot you was dead. I prepared my arrows just a little bit, by the way. If you want, I should be able to light up a good area down there.
Do you happen to have more arrow, more cobble, I should say?
I do. Here. And I brought a neat toy. You want to see it?
Sure.
Watch this.
Oh, floors.
Yeah.
Thanks for the assist.
I tried.
Your assist is most assistful.
Wasn't that assistful, unfortunately.
Did you die?
No.
What's the next area going to be like?
I can't even imagine.
Alright, I'm gonna crack my gravestone.
Okay. Nice.
Ready to make a go for it?
Kinda.
I'm in.
Alright, get the stuffs.
Bull, got him. Let's get out of here.
Oh,
no,
Pahimar. Why are you building with glass that you can't stand on?
You gotta hold shift.
I know.
I don't know. I moused over it.
All right, let's come back after we get my stuff back at least.
Sounds good.
Okay, Pahimar. So Pahimar lost the wool.
Because you made me die.
Yep.
That's pretty much what happened.
I mean, that's one narrative. Are you coming or what?
I have another gravestone.
It's out there.
Yep, I'm coming. Oh boy. You are not good at cover.
Hey, I covered you like for 5 minutes. And as soon as you got there, somehow I died.
The zombie that came up behind you.
All right, well, I thought behind us was safe.
That's your job.
So do we get the wool?
Yes, we got the wool.
All right, so I think we should wrap up the episode, and then we'll come back next episode, see if there's anything else to get in this area. I would definitely want to finish that Eximite and Orichalum quests, so I want to see how much we have versus how much we need, and then I might just spend some time between this episode and next clearing out the area and getting stuff.
That sounds like a good plan.
I kind of agree.
Parcel, this isn't even cool now.
What happened?
It's exploding skeletons. It's just not fair.
It is pretty harsh. I think most of my armor is gone too, so I think it's a good time for us to complete that quest that gives us new armor.
I think it's time we get that enchanting set up.
Yeah. Now, where's my godlike sword?
I don't know. You didn't appreciate it, so it left.
That's extremely possible. Ah! Alright. So for now, Direwolf20 and Pahimar signing off. Hope you guys have enjoyed the episode. This map is unforgiving.
This is just one level.
I know. What I don't get is how, like, a lot of times it seems like zombies are just coming out of nowhere. Anyway, we good to wrap up, Pahimar?
I think so.
Alright, guys. We'll be back next time. Take it easy.